Hi everyone, I'm Ding Zhe. I have taken part in various activities during 5 years study in architecture, especially the experience of street observation, which has provided me with a lot of inspiration. In the corners of the city, people share the space in the spontaneous and interactive way. However, these occurrences are not independent. They are related to other factors such as the history of urban construction. In addition to the form of interaction, I'm interested in the complexity under the surface, and it also becomes the initial motivation of my design. My portfolio also embodies my opinion, such as my second project, Smoke Fable. The India's indifference to smoke and the class polarization has exacerbated the air pollution. However, the environmental issue is a public topic. Every Indian should participate in its discussion. Diwali, as the representative of India culture, provided an excellent opportunity to raise public awareness of the environment. So I started my design from the festival object, the skylander. I'm interested in social events. My workers focus on the contradiction with urban wildlife, the fate of urban villagers, and the orderly living alone under the Chinese Asian way. During the preparation of my portfolio, I realized that there are still many deficiencies in my vision and methods, as well as in-depth understanding of technology. In the meantime, my design value is evolving from trying to solve a specific problem to delivering my values. Design and technology should not be an end, but a way for more people to realize the potential of innovation and change.
Thanks for watching my video.